Welcome back to my channel. And today is I'll be sharing with you guys what I got from Ipsy. My April Ipsy bag. So dumating siya last week pa pero hindi ko pa siya ino-open dahil naging busy naman ako sa iba pang mga bagay. So first time kong mag-subscribe and first time kong makatanggap. Kaya kahit gaano ako excited na buksan ito nung dumating, hindi ko pa siya binuksan kasi gusto ko kasabay ko kayo. So, eto. Wag na natin patagalin. Eto na siya. So, let's go. Let's do this. Oh. Let's see. Ano siya? $10. A month. So, every month may dadating sa yung ganito mga products. Mga sample yung iba. I don't know. I'm not sure kung meron silang full size. This is my first time. I'm so excited. First is Step Right Up. Yeah, may ganyan silang pinadala. Okay, let's proceed. Ito na siya. So, wala. Nada na. And this is the bag. OMG. Smell new. Ignorante lang. Oh, I see. Naipit na siya. What's this? It's cream. Avene. Rich Compensating Cream. Okay, let's open it. Sample size siya, guys. This is how it looks like. Ayan. Rich Compensating Cream for dry, sensitive skin. Perfect for my skin kasi it's so dry. Pango siya, amoy baby. Perfect for my skin. So, pag nagustuhan ko siya, pwede akong bumili ng full size. Ayan. I love it. May cream na ako. For my sensitives. So, ito yung una. And then, I got Naked Cosmetics. Heavy metal. So what is this? Is it? Let's see. Eyeshadow siya. Sobrang pigmented niya. Teka nga lang. Masyong ako. Dapat pala ikinat ko muna siya. May plastic pala siya. Excited much kasi. Ayan, swatch ko siya. Wait a minute. Ayan. So, ayan siya, guys. Ayan yung kulay niya. Heavy metal. So, wow, dito sa may cover niya. Wow. Fairness, ang dami niya. Sayang naman yung iba na tapon. Okay. Ito siya. Shimmer siya, guys. Ayan. Ayan siya. Ayan. Ganyan ang kulay niya. Well, maganda siya. And then, that was the second one. And then, the third one is the base by Lara Bingo. LB cream with SPF 15. Beige. What's this? Oh, base. So, I think it's a... ano ba to? Moisturizer or... base nga, ayan yung kulay. story niya, page. Bakit siya, ano, sayang naman. Yan, swatch natin. Ang sabi dito, The Base by Lara Bingo, LB Cream with SPF 15. All Day Skin Tint. Oh, it's tint. Skin Tint with SPF 15. Moisturizes, balances skin tone, even coverage. So, swatch ko siya. Madami. Tint siya. Moisturizer, something like that. Para siyang BB cream. I think. Yeah. Okay. That's third. Parang beige. Okay, the third one is... Oh my God! Colourpop! This is my first Colourpop! Oh my God. Colourpop Cream Gel Liner. This is my first ever Colourpop, guys. So, yeah, kahit na ano pa siya. Oh, it's a full size. Of course, wala. I don't know kung may sample size ng Colourpop. Kasi this is nga my first. Cream Gel Liner. Oh my God, anong color siya? Color niya is... Show Me. Show Me. Oh my God, I'm so, ano, talaga. Ganda. Oh! Gel liner. So, saan siya, ano? Show me, ayan. Ayan siya. Oh, ka-color niya yung, ano, yung eyeshadow. I love it. Yeah. Made with love. Ayan siya. Cream gel liner. Wala siyang ano, basta. That was the fourth one. And then, the last one is a brush. Brush siya. Brush it. Glamour Dolls XOXO Lisa Frank. Is this a blush brush? Blush brush ba ito? Hala siya. Ganda. Ayan siya. Pensya na kayo sa fingers ko. Maliit. And hindi ako sanay ng nag-nail polish. So, may tissue. Oh my God. Oh, it's a... I think it's a blush brush or a bronzing brush. Ganyan. Blush brush. Gagamitin ko siya for blush brush or... Ibibigay ko na lang siya, giveaway or something, ganyan. I love it. So, that's it for our Ipsy. Yan ang natanggap ko sa aking Ipsy. The ticket bag. Ayan siya. And then, the Avene. Rich Compensating Cream for Dry Skin. This one, ayan. And then the Naked Cosmetics Metal Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow. And then the Base by Laura Benjel LB Cream with SPF 15. It's a skin tint. Color page. And then the Colourpop Cream Gel Liner. This one. crush by Glamour Girls. Ay, Glamour Girls. Glamour Dolls. XOXO, Lisa Frank. Ayan. So, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like, or comment. And, yan. Follow me on my Instagram at Krista P. Yun pa. So, see you soon, and I'll see you on my next Ipsy Glam Bag May. Yeah, May. So, thank you, and have a great day, and God bless everyone.